the Simba Girl and Simba Mickey. You wasn't supposed to do that. Hey, you want to get back here right now, mister. Hey, watch it, Sophia. Oh, sorry. Her super girl her back piece. No, what are you doing? Thank you, Nunu. What did the Johnny Bubble go in? Looks like we had to help them and get her to draw the bubble hole, and then she's going to draw the bubble and go out into the sea. Come on, let's go to the cruise car. Okay, how we had to get help to save them? I mean, the Simba Girl and Simba Mickey had to get to stop at the giant bubble on the way to go out into the sea. You know what? There's an old time China world and they get to know the critiques. Front of the me, girl. Okay, on the count of three, we jump to go see the fish. One, two. Okay, let's try again. One, two, three, four. No, right. No. Are you okay, Pirito? Yeah, I'm hard to get. I'm just try again. One, two. No, I get to do this. No! What do you mean you can?
You can.
Yes, I can. I can do this.
Yes, I can do this.
No, you can.
Who's talking to me?
You. Who are you?
Me.
Who said that?
Okay, since that didn't work. Oh, great. What do we do now? I know. We get a jump over to the water. Then we can use a high jump, and then we can use a high jump. That's a great idea, bro. And I mean, gone again. Let's try find out. Guys, how are we gonna go do that? We can get under the scuffles. Maybe we had to catch some. We're looking for supplies. Well, I think that's something we do is jump. Ooh, right. That's easy. That's it. Godzicky says all we have to do is go to the swim to find a giant bubble. And he's going to be shocked.
I really think so.
Come on. What about you? We had to find the giant bubble. And push me on too? Good ideas, Pito.